It's the wife, Frank. Frank, you all right?
I gotta tell you something, Rich. The whimpering gets to me, man. Thinking this is gonna be the last one. I got kids, you know?
And? So do I. It's the job, Frank. The stuff we saw earlier is not supposed to happen. And if they keep screwing the doses up like that, the warden's gonna get the axe himself.
I hear it's like being put on fire when the poison hits and you're not out.
Fire's a hell.
Is that so, Preacher?
Yes, it is, boss.
It ain't right. It ain't humane.
Tell that to the family of the murdered. Evil's punished and the fire's a hell.
Yeah. And Jesus is coming.
Yes, he is.
Don't listen to him, Frank. That's just compassion you feel. And that's a good thing.
Tomorrow they're pricking a real beauty.
She is something special, all right?
Hope it goes easy on her, no burn or anything.
Is that love I hear?
Nah, man, she's just really nice, you know?
Lord's justice will be done.
What justice? You think you know what justice is?
Yeah. You kill, you die.
Like, revenge. Isn't that a sin, Bob?
It's the law.
And so is slavery.
What's got you all in a tizzy, boy?
I'm not your boy. And you don't got the market cornered on what's right and what's wrong.
The Lord does.
Yeah? And you're his goddamn spokesperson.
Don't you ever take the name of the Lord in vain, baby. I'll kick your goddamn ass. Come on, hey, in a park, hey, bad ass.
Hey, calm down.
Son of a bitch.
I'll fucking kill you. Hey,
come on, motherfucker. I'll teach you some fucking manners. Bad ass.
Hey,
come on.
Calm down.
You got the fucking pocket.
Calm down.
Fucking manners.
We're a team here. Now relax. This is last day jitters. Keep it together, all right? We've got a job to do.
Don't worry about it, Matt. It's okay.
Here. Sure, Frank. I'm gonna go call in the cage.
Devil's got a grip on him, that's what's up.
It should be something special.
Gathering yang, heavenly chi. Inhale. Exhale. Fingers together. Place on your Dan Tian. As you bring the chi into your Dan Tian, energy increases. Drop by drop, the puddle becomes an ocean. Thank you. raise hands up. Open to hold ball position. Focus on your dantian. Feel the energy.
Some bullshit.
Manners.
What the fuck are you doing?
Are the first steps in completing your circle.
You better step off.
I don't want to break you. Only the rigid can be broken.
Solitary for you two ladies.
I do believe this is Miss Ark's sixth violation.
Yes, it is. 6 weeks in the hole for you, Jane.
May the Lord's justice be done.
And I expected better from you, Shen.
Mr. Hill, Mr. Johnson, I was simply teaching my student a lesson in grace. Come join us so we can continue.
Mr. Hill, Mr. Johnson.
Are we letting this happen?
Already has, Bob.
Oh, this is bullshit.
Already has.
When there is total relaxation, there is an opening. Purify your heart. Clarify your intention. Qi is everywhere. You are in Qi. Qi is in you. Again, from the beginning, drawing yin qi, reverse breathing, inhale, exhale, gathering yang, heavenly qi, inhale, exhale, place fingers together, place on your dantian, hold ball out, hold ball out. Focus on your dantian.
Put your hands out. Step back.
Open number 9.
Thank you.
studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, let's go down. Don't you wanna go down? Oh, sisters, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown? Good Lord, show me the way.
Howdy, Alice. Reverend?
Richard.
Prisoner 1608, Jane Arks.
Sign this.
Hello, Miss Arks. I'm Father Ross. Open your heart to the Lord, and forgiveness is yours.
You have a gift, Father, and a very good heart. Thank you for your good work.
Yes. Thank you.
Let's go.
Come on, BJ, you can get...
Hands up. Open outside. Open inside.
I will return to you soon.
First shift.
I got seven.
See you tomorrow.
Yo, you better check yourself with that attitude, B. Remember, I gave you your shot. Otherwise, it'd just be another fucking trick.
Am I not a killer?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Did I break your nose when you offered to be my pimp? What? No pity comebacks?
Do you understand what the fuck? What the fuck I provided you in this fucking game? You would have nothing without me. What the fuck? You are an evil motherfucker.
Shit.
Oh, no?
I earned it for you.
just saying. Respect.
Yeah. Respect.
Hey guys, how are you? Everything good? Thank you, business as usual.
Go ahead.
Get this mess cleaned up. Next fight.
You got this? Just got this text from my man. Said Jake just died. Don't let her do this.
Don't fuck with me.
All right, well, just gotta make sure my money's right, you know what I'm saying?
Got this. You are the new fucking champ. She is old news.
Cause you know, tonight, you're gonna give me that ass tonight.
Fuck you. And you fucking murder her. Murder!
Ever. Whatever.
Oh! Louder. Ah! Let's go!
I knew you wouldn't stay away. You'll kill Sha Jing.
Who? Me? Who? I'm the fucking vicious one.
This is Kill Shot Jing! Kill Shot Jing! Kill Shot Jing!
Ready?
Kill Shot Jing! Kill Shot Jing! Now do what you do and go execute this fucking bitch! Go!
All right, people, bets are closed. Welcome to the main event. In the left corner, we've got Vicious Vera, the reigning champion. She's been ripping people to pieces for months. And out of retirement, the former champion, Kill Shot Jing, bringing it back for one last fight. All right, bring it in, let's see what we got. Now listen up, there's only one rule, no weapons. Other than that, I'll stop the fight when the fight is done. Got it? Back to your corners. Go.
I'll rip you apart, little girl.
Ding, ding.
Fuck Jake!
You iced her. Come on, we gotta get out of here. Hey. I knew it. Kill shot to the end. It's my baby girl. I love making money with you.
You were mumbling to yourself.
Is that so?
Yeah. Light sleeper.
You would know.
It's all dialed. Just be ready. Midnight before the next shift change.
No.
What are you talking about? This is the plan. This is it. There's no more appeals left. There's no more time. This is it.
For me. Not for you.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're backing out at the last second?
This is your obsession, Ben. Not mine.
You can never call me that.
You're right. He's gone.
You will not die. We are getting out of here.
You wanna live on the run? Huh? If we don't get shot. Is that the kind of life you want?
It doesn't matter. We will be together, free.
It's not freedom. It's just another prison.
At least we will be together.
Listen to me. Here now. But when I die, I'll be everywhere. And always with you. Do you see? This body, this life, this chain. Ending. But the spirit, it's immortal.
10 years in here with you. 10 years. And for what? To watch you die and do nothing? No way.
Nothing.
nothing. You have done everything.
To be with you. I can't just let go. You agreed to this plan.
You are with me.
You agreed. You agreed we have to fight.
No, Max. I just listened. See the truth. Nobody gets out of here alive. We all die. Life is a gift. And it must be lived.
Save me the esoteric Qigong bullshit, Master Jane. I gave it all up for you. And now you're telling me to let go? No. I will do what I have to. What we planned.
Your plans. Your choice. Your bullshit.
You are being fucking cold right now. But you will feel different after.
I know you're scared. So am I. But you got to trust me. Love me enough to hear me.
Love you enough? I've proven that. Beyond a shadow of a doubt.
Because that's what matters, right? Proof? Don't you see? Nothing is ever gonna change the past. No amount of your self-imposed sacrifice.
You don't get to tell me how it goes or what life is. You don't have the
market corner.
No! Fuck no! You will not die while I live. That was not the plan.
You already ate it all. The pain. The grief. All of it. And for so long.
I know that you've grown. I know that you've changed.
You gotta let me go.
But I can't. Be ready.
My watch, Max.
Rich.
You gotta pay for what you did, bitch.
Prevent you from spending 6 weeks in solitary?
That's bullshit. And you fucking know it. This is about respect.
The only respect you need is self-respect.
What the fuck, man?
One day, you'll die here in this prison.
And I know every time it's over. You don't fucking know me.
Do you want me to?
I will never fucking stop. I was the only white girl in my hood, and I got beat up every fucking day until I learned how to fight back hard. I never got beat again. You fucking owe me, bitch. You fucking owe me.
Indeed. So shall we wallow in our grief, pain, and misery? Beat each other to death? Or shall we have a cup of tea?
You are not fucking listening, bitch!
Jasmine green tea.
You're a trip.
And you are curious about my art.
Maybe.
If you wish to learn, I wish to teach.
I want to know how you disappeared out of this cell.
To be effective at Qigong, you must first develop tremendous energy through diligent practice. But that is only the beginning. You must purify your heart as well. You must have absolute clarity as to the purpose and the use of the power.
What did you just say? Qi Jin Zhang.
Qi is energy. Life force energy, to be exact. Gong is skill or ability. Qi Gong. Life force skill. Or ability. Please.
I don't know if you just spiked my tea. Is this even real or?
You proved a point.
Have I?
Like you said, probably gonna die here in prison anyways. It doesn't even matter if it's real.
How long does it take?
It's not about how long it would take. It's about how deep can you go.
If you have these energy skills, why don't you just leave?
I made my choice. I take responsibility for it. I will die as I have been condemned to.
Spill.
I lost self-control. I murdered two men with total brutality.
Men, they probably had it coming.
Perhaps. However, I must take responsibility for that is the way.
The way?
I take responsibility for my choices because I am free to choose.
Yeah. Well, then why don't you choose to leave?
Life and death? Caterpillar to butterfly, right? Before I kick the bucket, I wish to close my circle.
Which is what?
And finish business. Leaving the world a little better than I found it.
How do you know what that is?
Deep down, we all know. You just have to take the time to contemplate, to see. Then, the courage to act.
Well, let's do it. I'm in.
Total commitment is required. daily practice and complete trust.
I have been training to fight my whole life. Discipline is not a problem.
Integrity, modesty, peace. You must purify your heart.
I will never be pure. I am way past that.
Intention is the key.
Fine. When do we start?
Hello, Richard.
Hello, Father.
Hello, my child. How are you?
I'm scared. As hell.
Death can be scary. Have you confessed your sins? Asked for forgiveness?
You have a very pure heart, Father. I can see that. You can see things others probably cannot. Is that true?
Maybe so.
I'm gonna need all the help I can get.
I'm here to provide any help you need. What can I do, my child?
With our gifts together, you will be able to see and help in a way that you were not aware of before.
How so?
Is there a prayer that you call the light?
Father in heaven, you made me your child and called me to walk in the light. Free me from darkness and keep me in the light of your truth.
Can you say it at the crucial moment?
I will, but first you must seek absolution, my child.
When the time comes, you must act.
Only God can decide what's to be done.
The next time you see me, I will be another. But only you will know.
Your words are strange. I don't understand.
When the time comes, you must act.
I will, if it's the Lord's will.
The Lord's will is giving you a will. At the exact moment, you must help me. Promise me.
I will try.
I believe in you, Father. I know you'll do what's right.
Let us pray now.
Jake. Jake.
My God.
Jake. My God. Father.
I promise I will help you.
I love that doll car. Remember when you got up? Jake, honey. Jake, wake up, baby. Come on, baby.
Hard boy, we need the doctor and the pediatric crash cart stat.
Come on, baby.
Jake.
Ma'am, please step back. I need to work on him. Ma'am, step back.
Jake.
Come on.
Jake.
What's going on with this patient? Apneic and VTAC with pulses.
He's born with an abnormal heart condition. He came with respiratory distress. We had him waiting here. It didn't look. He's born with an abnormal heart.
Give me the pads.
There we go.
Charge to 100.
Charging.
Clear.
Clear.
Clear. Shock.
Shocking.
Jake. Charge to 200.
Charging.
Jake. Clear.
Jake.
Clear.
Clear. Shock.
Shocking.
No. No, Jake. Charge to 300. No.
Charging.
Clear.
Clear.
No.
Shock.
Shocking.
No.
Flatline.
Give me the Epi.
Come on,
Jake. Come on. Bye,
Jake.
Epi.
It's okay, we got this.
Bye, Jake. Come on, Jake.
No!
Give
me another Epi.
What up, kill shot?
I knew you'd be back.
Is it on?
Sure you want this? It's been a minute since you threw it down, baby.
Is it on?
Why are you at this hospital?
Is it?
Yeah, Vera agreed at 5. It's your fight shit right here.
Drive.
Yo, is it
drive?
Yo, what are you talking
about?
Shut
up. Go,
what
go.
What that for?
Go.
I just wanted to thank you. You know, the last 10 years made it bearable, possible, from what it was to what it's now become. And I just want to thank you.
Yeah.
die for me?
You know the answer.
Then live for me. Live for me. And go on. This life is so precious. Don't squander it.
I wish it were me instead of you, and then I would have some peace. But there's no way. I'm coming for you.
It's a choice.
Orphan since infancy, and then the family, and then you. A life filled with grief. Alone in the world, but not this time. No more losing. That's the choice.
You're gonna have to kill people. Max. We're friends.
Innocent people.
Who's innocent, Jane? No one.
Jake.
Not even him. His dying killed you.
No. I did that all by myself.
Sorry.
Can I tell you a story?
Sure.
There lived a bum. His name was Sid. He lived in a port city. Problem is, this damn bum, you know, he didn't know how to swim.
One night, he gets blackout. Ends up passing out on this boat. He wakes up in the morning, find that the ship is out to sea with the whole crew. Sid is terrified of water. Sid starts running up and down the deck, freaking out because he doesn't know how to swim. Yeah, we're gonna die. We're gonna die. Captain. He yells to his first mate, tells him to throw him overboard. He can't handle the yelling anymore. You know, throw this guy overboard. So the sailors throw him overboard. So soon he goes overboard. He's struggling to stay above water, and he's drowning. He's right at his seat, about to be submerged. The captain yells his men to pull him back overboard. So they do. They pick him up, pull him out of the water. Sid lands on the deck, and he sits there for a minute, just breathing, feeling the solid deck. Tears in his eyes.
What the fucking time, huh? There's no conjugals. No fucking conjugals, because we're not married, see? We're not married, so no conjugals. But officer, she's my baby's mama. Baby's mama. She's Jake's mama. Fuck. Death. Fucking bullshit. Bullshit. Fuck you. Fucking death penalty. Death. Fucking penalty. Give me. Fuck. Fucking. I'm coming. Oh, fucking shit. Bullshit. We're fucking dead, man. We're fucking dead. We're so fucking dead. Dude, fuck, shit.
Hospital 1084, in the alley between Highland and Washington.
Do you have an ID on the subject?
Male, 30s. Hold on, it looks like he's got a wallet down here. ID says Ben Jordan.
Are you ready? All right, we're gonna pick which one we're gonna build.
Is this where we're gonna live?
No, this is where we're gonna pick a house that we like, and then we're gonna learn how to build it, son.
And then we're gonna get a nice piece of land. We're gonna move out of the city, and we're gonna move into nature. Do you wanna live up in the canyons? Do you wanna live by the water?
Ocean.
I like that. I definitely like that. What about you? Where do you want to go?
I am wherever you guys want to be. So if you want me in the forest, I'll be in the forest. If you want me by water, I will be by water.
Can Allie come too?
Yeah. Allie can live with us all anytime he wants.
Which one? What are you thinking from here?
This one. Wait.
This one or this one or this one?
This big one.
Yeah, I think so. What about him?
What do you say, Jake? You want to go look at the houses and pick them?
Let's see what we got here at Cal Earth. Come on. Watch your feet. Watch your feet. There we go. And boom. All right. Whoa, 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 whoa. Now look here. You see, the real man opens the door for his lady. You see, that's our lady there. So guess what you're gonna do?
Open the door?
Open the door.
Wow, what a gentleman. What?
There we go.
That is amazing.
That's my man.
Amazing. What'd you spell in your shirt? Come on, come on, come on.
Give him Duke's up.
Right hook. Jack right row. Then what? Yeah.
Come on, you two. All right, let's pick out a home.
We'll be so safe in these houses.
Solid.
Isn't that
cool? The one for sure.
You think so?
Whoa. This is amazing.
Yeah.
RKO.
This is not bad.
Do you know what this is?
No.
This is a wing house.
You're doing your research.
Natural technology.
Natural.
And this is all earth.
Really? It feels unbreakable. If we get this house, can I please have bacon, eggs, and pancakes every morning?
Every morning.
You can cook it.
Oh, here you go. All you.
Pancakes. Oh, bacon.
No. Okay. 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 Whatever you want.
This is so the one.
Yeah?
You can take that as a yes.
You take this as a yes, huh?
So what do you think?
No.
I think it's the one.
I know for sure now. This is the one.
This is the one. Well, you know how to pick them, champ, because this is it. This is the one!
Supper.
Thank you, Mr. Hill.
pleasure, Miss Marks.
Indeed.
No good. No good.
This is our final lesson. It must be perfect.
Thank you, Master.
To bend this reality, you must be present in totality. Only then will you tune into the Tao? Only then will you be able to affect the environment. Again. All is possible. Sense the total unity of all that exists. Do so without effort. Only total presence. Time, space, this reality are all malleable. Intention. Is energy, it is chi. It forms the formless. Observe. Are you ready?
Thank you, Master.
This is not the end. I am here now. But when I die, I will be everywhere. You are welcome. Now, are you ready?
Chancellor.
Howdy.
Bob. Oh, shit. You guys really got me. Wow. I was not expecting this. Shit. All right, Bob. Open the door. I want old timer.
Now just take it easy, son.
Look, now I know we had our differences, but this is it's starting to be real fucked up, man. What's going on here? Are you ready? For what? Are you kidding me?
Max, step to the center, turn around, put your back to me.
Enough already. I do not know how you did this. But I am done now. So open the door. Open the fucking door!
Max Stone, you've been condemned to death by a jury of your peers.
No! No! I'm not in fucking prison! Just stop me!
Time is now.
Bob, you motherfucker! Yes, I've read Bible scriptures with you, drunk asshole! Frank, I took your case of soccer! We trapped here in the camper!
Before you like to take me, do you understand?
Jay, we have a child together! Our son Jake is tattooed on your heart! You motherfuckers! You fucking witch! I know you did this, you fucking witch! Let me out of here! Let me out of here!
Do you have a sedative?
This is insane! I can't do this!
He's lost his fucking
mind. You guys let me out!
He's losing his fucking mind. Is this what you want? Do you want this?
Fuck you! No! Let me out of here!
Do you want to get sedated? Is that what you want? You want us to storm the cell?
Oh, goddammit. No, I can't. It's too much. It's insane. It's insane. I can't. You can't. This is my plan. God damn it. You know what? You know what? Okay. Fine. Let's play your bullshit.
Turn around.
Come on!
Are you gonna finish cleaning up, or are we done here?
Yes, boss. Cleaning up, boss. Yeah. I know the protocol real good, boss. This is a dream.
My head.
Says you. All we gotta do is make it to the parking lot, and we're history.
I can't let you do that.
I'm calling for the guard.
You do that, and she's dead!
Max, I'm not going anywhere with you.
Bob, Christ almighty, I don't know, but these are his last moments.
It's okay. You okay?
I'm all right. I'm all right. Rich, Bob, Frank, it's just adrenaline. I won't flip out again. Look, I don't want to be a walking zombie. Please. Please.
All right, let him up.
This is crazy. We can't do this.
My call. My responsibility.
Bob!
It's done, son. How? I...
Father Ross?
Jane. Into your hands, O Lord, we humbly entrust our brother. In this life, you embraced him with your tender love. Deliver him now from every evil and bid him eternal rest. The old order has passed away. Welcome him into paradise, where there will be no sorrow, no weeping or pain, but fullness of peace and joy with your Son and the Holy Spirit forever and ever. Amen. My son, do you have any final words?
I love you.
He's ready.
What is going on?
The sedative wasn't enough. He's reacting to the poison. I need to up this dose.
What? Not again. Told me it was the right amount.
Look, this is not a perfect science, okay?
This has got to be done by the book.
Father in heaven, you made me your child and called me to walk in the light. Free me from darkness and keep me in the light of your truth.
He's gonna continue suffering. It is like he's on fire. Let me increase this dose.
Called to that light, I ask for your guidance. Form my life in your truth.
Please.
Give it 5 more minutes. If there's no change, up the damn dose.
My heart, in your love, give me the power of your grace that I may walk in the light.
Hey, Max. Frank.
I just wanted to say, man, it's been a real pleasure. You're a good man.
Thanks, Frank. Takes one to know one.
Not that good.
He's all right. I guess so.
Bob.
May the Lord protect you, brother.
Thanks, preacher.
Best of luck to you, my friend.
Thanks, Rich. Appreciate that. All right, boys. We'll see you.
So, Max, what are you gonna do with the rest of your life?
I'm gonna live it, Frank. I'm gonna live it.